Welcome to this e-learning module in which I'll be showing you how to search using TolleyGuidance. Let's get started. On the homepage, you will find two main ways of searching across our content. The first is the large search box appearing at the top of the page, and secondly, the advanced search forms which allow you to search more specifically across particular content types. Let's begin by looking at the large search bar at the top of the page. To the left of the search bar, you can select whether you would like to search across all tax areas or only content from your selected specialism. When you type the keywords into the search field, a list of suggestions will start to appear. These are documents which have your keywords in the title and are therefore usually highly relevant results. You can either select one of the titles or simply ignore them and continue to the results. On the search results page, you will see your results have been categorised according to content type along the top of the page. You can choose to see all or select only one content type to focus on. By default, you will be in expanded view, allowing you to see where your search terms have been used in your results. To see only the titles of the documents, you can select list view to see less information. If you wish to share the search results with a colleague, you can use the copy link to this results list option in the top right hand corner of the page. This will create a secure link allowing others to see the exact results that you have shared. To access the document, simply click on the document title. Let's now look at advanced searching using specific content types from the homepage. You will notice that under each tab, all of the content types have their own specific set of search fields. For example, if you wanted to search for a checklist on research and development, you would navigate to Templates, select Checklist from the drop-down menu, type Research Development into the Keywords field, and then press Search. This is a much more precise way of searching, where you already know the relevant keywords and the type of document you are interested in seeing. This concludes the e-learning module on how to search using TolleyGuidance. Thank you for watching, and if you'd like to see other similar videos and user guides, please click onto the help site.